June 4th, 1940. Nazi forces enter Paris. Within 10 days, they control the entire city. By June 13th, 1940, the Parisians have evacuated, with the Nazis enforcing a curfew on its few remaining native inhabitants. The former City of Light waits for the Allies to arrive and lift the shadow that has fallen over Paris. However, the heroism of D-Day will have been for nothing if the Allies cannot hold the land beyond the beaches of Normandy.
Go. Four helmets in a row, you win $5. So you hit one. What do you want, a promotion? Right on the button. Did you see that? Hey, Nichols, keep watch for me. I'm gonna bag me a few of these. Oh, nice. There's smoke grenades in here, too. See if you can get one in that old barn there. You want to try cooking one off? You got a good arm, Nichols. Come on, Nichols. Let's see you use a smoke grenade. Nice one, Nichols. Damn, Dixon's looking right at us. All right, Nichols, you're all ready for Jerry. Hey, Dix, this one's a born natural. Don't tell him about my little grenade acquisition, okay?
Well, that sure showed him. Guys, there's Nazis wearing helmets, too. What do you say we go find them? Gather up weapons and ammo and get on that truck. Move! Shut. All right, everyone on the truck, let's go.
I'm McCullen. Two rules. Rule one, you're no good to me dead. Rule two, what difference does it make? You'll all probably end up dead anyway.
Well, that was sure inspiring.
You want inspiration, Huxley? Read a poem. Sarge is 10 times the soldier you'll ever be. Okay, listen up. Today, we're on a secret mission to get coffee and donuts. Problem is, the Germans drank all the coffee and ate all the donuts. So now, we gotta go kick their asses.
Or we can just stay there.
We'll be providing ground support for the task at UC. Coming in from the west flank. Guys, remember who we're going.
Like this for weeks.
Hey, wait up! You gotta
slow down!
Come on, come on, come on!
You're on point. Take this out. machine gun. Fire! 75 meters, top floor. Three-story house on the right. Need another round on that target. Nice shot. They ain't getting up. There's more ahead. Move up.
Shoot me.
Desertion's a capital offense, Guzzo. Shooting you won't be crazy. It'll be the sanest thing I've ever done.
Frank, come on now.
Guys, we got ourselves a tunnel here.
Looks like we got a way out.
All right, we're bugging out. Move!
We'll continue this later.
Nichols, let's go.
Thank you.
Those Jerry cowards are bugging out. Guzzo, Radio Division. We've taken San Lo.